destiny. Architect fled, left his city to rust. Left a book of burnt blueprints and bone behind. Robot archaeologists will scrape beneath the stones and find the tape tones from old sketches of botanists. Cyber librarians will look into the bottom of this history of our last deadly kiss. With destiny testing past nests of humanity. Books about sanity, animal vanity, parody, polarity, and the collapse of a quantum calamity. Within a framework of nothing. When they fought it, they thought the earth must be bluffing. Hidden variable theory scrawled on the roots of the software tree that imagined me. They said it cannot be. This might let us shatter the looking glass and finally be free. How thou laugh at that line, cathartic and kind. A verse from the book of the blind. The relics of time, the vine dies, still it provides a long and frighteningly difficult climb. And this species will fall without love, but no tears are gonna fall from above. And the river of our spirit will dry, another planet will die in another blink of the cosmic eye.
We're born to appreciate and sworn to deploy. Taught to lock and load and we're sworn to destroy. Cause the enemy has no faces labeled as void. Women, children, boys, girls and the battle droids. We move incognito like a freakazoid. I take it down from the inside like the city Detroit. Ground control to Major Tom. By the time we receive this, we'll all be gone. Now we're all connected to the central hub. Language not needed, only zeros and ones. A new mission must be embarked upon. Fuck all the embargoes, cause the war is on. I send some flowers to your wife and a letter to your son. Find a planet to sustain life, hurry up, run. But I'm in a staticky state of a medicated mind. Went back in time and formed a new treaty of a sign. Got back, jacked a spacecraft with surprise tactics. My ninja friends, swords drawn, all doing backflips. While I took over NASA with a pocket full of paperclips, I grabbed the keys and started dancing to launch powered riffs. Get me off this giant sphere. It's clear by the size of my hands, I don't belong here.
I don't belong here.
How far can we evolve from here? Transcend particle spin and end up where we begin in a light year.
Theater creeping nearer, do you fear her? See her clearer, eyes aflame with a serpent's tame, wrapped around a slender frame. What's her name? A guessing game. Can't place blame on you. Can't denominate, you want to nominate, possess, compress her, pound the palms of your hands. Will if yourself at your own command, on a man's met, you set yourself apart. And then it starts, a needle thrust into your heart. An infection, an intravenous injection. Nothing so clean as rejection. Force you to face your own reflection. And reflect, circumspect, collect your thoughts and deny retort, swallow your wisdom. Be silent and listen to the doom-laden truth speech of the devil's handmaidens. Spelled in the remains of dead civilizations. Corpses of steel and asbestos. Monuments of empty nests built on broken eggshells and spilt milk. They weave themselves back into the cosmic silk.
How far can we evolve from here? Transcend particle spin and end up where we begin in a light year.